Hey everybody, what's going on? It's Scorch A2, and we're back with a third Batman Arkham story. This is Batman Arkham Origins, brought to us by WB Games. This game, so far, that I've played for about an hour or two, is pretty fun. So I'm hoping that it lives up to the hype of Arkham City, which I thought was much better than Arkham Asylum, but not by much. So this is kind of going to tell the story of Batman in his time before the storyline that we probably most know from the comics. It kind of reminds me of the story of like the Dark Knight, but they're not related in any way, so that's just kind of how I tend to think about it. So let's go ahead and jump right in, and we'll start. Alright, so I've got a save already started here. I'll just keep a secondary one. I'll probably be playing through this kind of in parallel on my own save, so that way I at least don't have any surprises. As we all know, these types of games can be quite difficult if you don't really know what's coming up and have a chance to practice, so I don't want to sit around on camera and waste a bunch of time. So, let's start this now. And supporting autosave, so it's important not to turn off your shit. Let's check my options, because I think each save has different options. I always invert look, I don't invert rotation, flight, motion sensor, don't need to do that. And then the controls we'll learn as we go on, so I'm not going to show that. Story mode, play new game, normal difficulty. There we go. This game's hard enough on normal. Cutscene time.
Such thing as a Batman.
Captain Gordon! Captain Gordon!
Commissioner Loeb!
No further questions! No further questions!
All units! All units! Code 10 at Blackgate Prison. Communication is down. Possible 211.
Delta 6-4 en route.
Dispatch 5-9. Confirm code 10. This is a breakout.
Suspect identified as Black Mask. Repeat. Code 10 suspect is Black Mask. Commissioner Loeb is being held captive. Repeat. Commissioner Loeb is 701.
So we're back at Blackgate Prison. This will probably not be the last time we're ever here. We can get a brief introduction to the controls as we navigate this little area here. Oh my, there's an alarm. Lots of dead bodies.
No, please, not again!
Oh, I'll kill you, all right. But by the time I do, that eye won't be the only thing you're missing.
What is that? behind you!
Oh, come on. Expect me to fall for that? I mean, try something original.
Counter!
Commissioner Loeb. Maybe one of his men knows where he's headed.
Maybe one of them knows where he's headed. Yeah, so you can tell when enemies are going to attack you by the lightning bolts above their head.
It's the bat.
See all the people that we helped put away. Yeah, see? You're afraid of me, aren't you? Ain't you, boys? Alright, let's go down here.
These are Black Mask's men. I'll make them tell me where I can find Black Mask.
Oh, yeah. Goddamn right you will. Don't get punched! Aw, he hit me. He hit me too. It's the ever fun trying to knock people out while there's still guys up trying to get you.
Where's Black Mask?
How the hell should I know?
I'm going to make you talk. How much pain you endure before that is in your hands.
Grow, no.
I don't have time for this.
Okay, okay. He said it to the execution chamber. With Loeb.
Smart move. Now you get to take a nap.
Man. Batman doesn't believe in killing anybody, but he sure believes in breaking bones. Yeah, so you get graded based on your fight performance. And the better you do, like the more variation, not taking hits, you get a bonus to your XP, which is used to get upgrades. So like higher combos, and using your gadgets and all that shit, which I've never been very good at, but whatever.
The only way to advance is to grapple up and over this gate. I should hurry.
Look at a B for that one. I think it goes from D to S is the ranking. So D is a 0% increase and S is like 100% or something like that. Alright, so we're up and over. Go through this auto door. Oh, hello. You're armored, which means I get to beat you down.
Don't hurt me, please.
And you get special combo moves if your combo multiplier gets up above 10 or 12, I think.
Please notify the nearest police or security officer. Black Mask is our target for this assignment.
Legendary vigilante. Use batarangs to hit switches out of reach. Slide.
We gotta run.
Aw. Didn't get a chance to use my combo because I missed it. There we go. Boom. Vicky Vale.
Hey.
Alright, what do we got in here? It's a telephone. Nothing. Door switch.
That area of the floor is weak. I can use my explosive gel to break through.
Stuff is cool. You can just blow it up right while you're standing next to it. It doesn't even matter.
That's amazing.
They say crime doesn't end. Someone ought to check the good police commissioner's pockets, because they are lined with my money. And what have I got to show for? Huh? My own men and the slammer? Not no more. Move. No, tonight, we're making some changes. Some big changes. You're a dead man walking.
I gotta find Black Mask.
Gotta pursue him.
Gain access to chamber. These are nothing new to anybody who's familiar with this series, as these grates you gotta go through. Hello.
I didn't sign up for getting my ass kicked. Let us back in ourselves.
I didn't sign up for this.
I'll tell you.
Combo takedown. There you go. Fuck you. And you get more XP for defeating enemies that are, like, armed with different weapons. And obviously the more of them. Batclaw! Run and climb.
Guess he's gone!
Looks like I scared him off.
You scared him off! Let's look through here. See me through the hole in the wall there. Watch this. Oh, you're fucked!
Information on the whereabouts of Commissioner Loeb or Black Mask. Please come forward immediately. I've received confirmation.
Quick fire batarang. Okay.
Attention, death row inmates. Please remain calm.
I don't think there's any collectibles in here.
A police operation is in progress, and anyone outside of their cells.
But if I miss any, sorry about that. Okay. Now we've got another grate to go into. This is fun times.
When it is Christmas Eve, he is the calendar man.
Give me a watch. They got him strapped to old Sparky. Or something.
What's all this about, Sionis? Haven't I always come through for you?
You may have, Gillian, but things have changed. We're starting with a clean slate, and you're not on it.
What are you talking about? I'm not on it? After all I've done for you.
Show's over, boys.
Oh yeah, it's gas chamber, that's what it is. Haha! Derp.
Too late. Commissioner Loeb is dead. Black Mask has a lot to answer for.
Goddamn right he does.
It's the back! We're never getting out of here!
Fuck off!
How's he still standing?
I'll show you how. Bam! The bats over the unconscious bodies. That sucks. Perfect free flow, which means if you don't fuck up, Apex Vigilante. Uh-oh. Ceiling is collapsing. Holy shit.
I told you to grab the memory card.
You want it smashed. So I smashed it. It better be.
Next thing that gets smashed will be your face.
Oh my.
The memory card is damaged, but I should be able to recover most of the data back at the Batcave.
We gotta make it back to the Batcave first, bats. There's probably a ladder. Something. There it is. A ladder to climb out. Shouldn't throw things, man. Gotta fight Killer Croc.
Did that hurt your fist?
Peek down. They get a life bar so you can tell how much you gotta go. Fuck you, bro. Fuck you, asshole. Oh, didn't count. Fucker. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Oh, and he's gonna try to eat me. This part's kind of weird. And it would be a little scary if I saw that. Punched in the face. And headbutt. Yeah. Oh, look at you. Bittering. Asshole. Nope. He's pissed now. Oh, he's trying to beat me down. There we go. Oh, come on, really? This'll get him. He's a little angry when he's almost dead. Can't say I wouldn't be either. Punched! Aw. Boom. It's kind of a sloppy fight, but whatever.
Your boss, where's he going?
The boss of me.
You want teeth? I want answers!
Wait till Black Mask's assassins get through with you.
What assassin?
Whoever wins is gonna be famous and rich.
At least we know he won't be ugly.
Right
there! I'm taking you in.
Not tonight.
no such thing as a Batman, huh?
Daring escape.
Are you back for the night, sir? Shall I warm up Christmas dinner?
No. It's going to be a long night, Alfred. I just...
Killer Croc is low threat.
Crocodile. He told me Black Mask has hired assassins to kill me.
Alright, so now let's level up here. We got three categories of stuff. And we get the close combat. And these are all things like... damage protection and whatnot. Let's see. There's a big tech tree here to unlock. And I always like having like a bunch of tech to try to unlock. It gives you incentive to play the game and do well. And complete all that side shit so you have something to show for it when you're done. This here is like your Silent Predator stuff. So these are all your gadgets and the improvements of the gadgets. Quick silent takedown. That one's a nice one, but it's way off in the tech tree. Let's see. And auxiliary upgrades. These are ones that you get unlocked for doing certain things throughout the game. Whatnot. So I'm going to get melee defense combat armor. The first one here. Okay, now let's use our computer.
Assassins, sir. As in more than one.
That's right.
And you heard this from the mouth of a crocodile man.
His name is Killer Croc. He's already behind bars.
Oh, I pity his cellmate.
I don't. Let's see what else is on the drone's hard drive.
Each of them gets one of these envelopes. I need them delivered tonight.
They're all hired killers, the best in the business. Black Mask isn't messing around. Slade Wilson, Deathstroke. Former military, subject of a failed medical experiment.
Failed, you say?
Garfield Lins, aka Firefly. Burns on 90% of his body. His obsession is going to be his end.
How unlike anyone I know.
Here's a face I don't recognize. Copperhead. Strange. These reports reference a male, not a female.
14 escapes, huh? Well, you won't be getting out of... What the...
Floyd Lawton, a.k.a. Deadshot.
Freeze!
Says here he's an expert sharpshooter.
How on earth?
Suspected of many assassinations. Dangerous, but reckless. Street tough named Lester Baczynski. Calls himself Electrocutioner.
Shocking.
Shiva. Her skill is unmatched. As a hired killer.
Is that Warden Joseph?
Must be how Black Mask got inside the prison. He uses torture for intimidation and entertainment.
8 assassins after your head. What are you going to do?
I'm going to find out who is operating this drone. Make them tell me what they know. Then I'm going to find Black Mask and put an end to this.
Going to find Black Mask.
I may be stating the obvious here, but you do realize that since you and I are the only people who know the Batman's true identity, those assassins will all fail their mandate if you'd just spend the evening here.
They'll put innocents in danger to attract my attention. I can't take that risk.
And you think it's a better idea to to just put yourself in their crosshairs?
There's only one person in Gotham who can get his hands on something like this. The Penguin. He's been tracking Black Mask. Its next waypoint was a rendezvous with Penguin's men at Jezebel Plaza. I'll make them talk.
Yeah, I'll make them talk.
You're sure this is wise, sir?
I know what I'm doing.
Well, in case you change your mind and want to train tonight instead, I'll keep your training facility active.
Those combat trainings are hard. Alright, get in the Batwing. Fast travel system.
So, to make your travels easier, I went ahead and set up some auto-nav points at different areas of the city. One of my preset destinations should take you right to Jezebel Plaza.